So we decided to visit one of the girl guiding unit in Mukuru slums and donate items like pads and clothing. We decided to do this because the place is full of school dropout girls. The girls are not taking their school actively. And again, there is high rate of poverty. The people are not able even to buy the clothes, even to buy pads for the girls. We also decided to choose this good time because it's involving. During the cleaning of the slums, we were going to do it with the members of that community, of which they were going to help us in cleaning activity. It's very, very involving. Another reason is because it's not costly, because we were going to use manpower. We were not going to use a lot of money. It's using less money. And again, we were going to leave a mark. We are going to leave a mark there by donating the pads and doing the cleaning. We are going to do the thorough cleaning, of which they would remain to remember. And also, we are going to mobilize some of the NGOs and also those well-wishers who are still in need or in collaboration of helping the girls, and also donating some items for the cleaning and also donating pads and clothing. We were trying to address the issue of girls dropping out of schools due to lack of sanitary towels, in that a girl can't stay in class because she's not comfortable. So that's the main problem we were addressing. Another one is we were trying to address the issue of cleanliness. That's why we came up with the idea of doing the thorough cleaning within the Mukuru slums.